Pope Francis has kicked off his very busy 3 days here in the capital of Kazakhstan. This marks the Holy Father's 38th apostolic visit abroad, and he started by addressing authorities with strong words about the importance of religious freedom and also recalling his predecessor Pope's visit to Kazakhstan in 2001. The Holy Father is here to participate in the 7th Congress of Leaders of World and Traditional Religions in order to promote peace and interreligious dialogue, especially as this visit takes place with the backdrop of the tragic war in Ukraine. The Holy Father is also here to encourage the country's small Catholic community, who make up 1% of the Kazakh's 19 million people population. The country is 70% Muslim, but they are happy to have him here when you speak to people on the streets, and the Catholics have been preparing day and night. I look forward to sharing more in the days to come. In Kazakhstan, Deborah Castellano Lubov, Vatican News, Vatican Radio.